When you're a young gymnast, the bar has already been set very high. Nadia was the first to show the world a perfect 10. Not once, but 7 times. She reminds me that if I work hard enough, there's a chance that for just one moment, perfection is possible.
But what you'll see in a totally different style is an elegance. There's a fluidity to her work. There's a calmness. There's excellent flexibility. She just, you know, works the balance beam like she's on the floor or something.
It's not just the difficult moves, but the way she presents it, you know, up on her toes all the time. Just really, the execution, I mean, that is hard work, and it's exhausting.
Just show off that beautiful elegance.
No matter what happens, that was the routine of a champion.
It's gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous.
But it's been a great performance. Has to be a great finish. It is. That's great hard landing.
Every time her landing's one after another. Now she needs a score of 0.225 higher than Yang Yilin's. Nastia Liukin looking for a score of 15.975 to take her into gold medal position.
This is it. Floor exercise of a lifetime.
Before you're an Olympic medalist, you're an elite athlete. Before you're an elite athlete, you're a little girl. This little girl and this Olympic medalist are still training for the same dream.